how to do the Pocoyo surf dance. It's easy. Let's start. Bend your knees and swing your arms. Now lean back. Clap your hands on your bottom. Jump in a circle. Keep going. Swing your arms up and down. Arms to one side, legs to the other. Clap your hands on your bottom. Jump in a circle. Steps. Don't lose the rhythm. Shall we do the dance together? Okay, let's go. Ready? Steady? One, two, one, two, three, four. Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, girls. What are you doing? Elly, Nina, come on now. There must be a dance move that you both like. Wow! Now that's dancing! Let's see who else wants to see your cool moves. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Roberto? You're all such super dancers. Goodbye.
Five little aliens jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
hello, Pocoyo. Rocking out with your guitar? Now this is a rock band. Okay, let's take a band photo. Who's the leader?
Me!
Perfect band photo at last. Well done, Elly. Now everyone will know to come to your show. And Nina's helping too. Good job, Pocoyo. The night of the big show. It's sold out! Well, at least you still have one fan. Much better! Now this is rock and roll, baby! Bye-bye!
The bus go round and round.
Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Pato.
Hi. Look!
Hello, Elly. Flashing floor, a record player, loud music, lights. Fantastic! Discorama, it's a dance floor. Go, Pato, what a groover! Well done, Pato. Let's all clap for Pato's terrific dance moves. What's the matter, Pocoyo? Don't you like Pato's dance?
No.
Pato says that you don't like his dance because you're jealous, Pocoyo. Wonderful dance, Pocoyo. Uh-oh, Pato's going to have another go. Looks like this is turning into a competition. Don't you think, Pocoyo? Oh, looks like he's off again. With Fred this time, too.
You!
Pocoyo wants us to clap. Come on, everyone. Clap along. Now, what's this? Don't tell me you're going to do another dance, Pato. Oh, and now Pocoyo thinks he can do even better. This is getting out of hand. Now Ellie's taking to the dance floor. Elly's got an idea. You can all dance together. Fantastic! Now that was fun. Let's all get up and dance too. Come on, everyone. Funky or what? Hooray for Elly! Hooray for dancing together! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Pocoyo's Big Party!
Surprises. Pocoyo is laughing with Fred, his silly playmate, who's telling loads of crazy jokes that make them roar with laughter. So much fun. Come on down and join us. Please come to our party. Your friends are waiting for you with some music and confetti.
Pocoyo?
Hi!
What's in the box? A trumpet.
Trumpet.
Do you know what you do with a trumpet?
Ha!
No, you don't wear a trumpet. No, you don't look through it.
Ha!
That's it. That's what you do with a trumpet. You play it. Oh, and a drum. A guitar. How nice.
Play!
Oh, dear. Maybe you need some help.
Friends!
Surfing the net with Elly.
Hi, Elly. Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Loud! Loud!
Elly is searching for loud things.
Loud!
Yes, that is loud. Very loud! Now, Pocoyo wants you to search for quiet.
Quiet.
This is very quiet.
Thank you, Elly.
Yes, thank you, Elly. Well done. And now presenting Pocoyo's band, Elly. Can you tell me what Elly is playing?
Guitar!
She's playing the guitar!
That's right, Elly is playing the guitar. And Pato! What is he playing?
Drum!
Pato's playing the drum!
That's right, a drum. And finally, Pocoyo! What is Pocoyo playing? The trumpet. Well done. Okay, gang, hit it. Oh. Shape shuffle. A triangle.
Triangle.
A square.
Square.
A circle.
Circle.
Triangle, square, circle. Oh, what's this, Pocoyo?
Train.
I see. You've made a train with a triangle, circles, and squares. An aeroplane. Can you tell me the names of the shapes? What are these?
Triangles!
What's this?
A circle!
And these?
Squares!
Triangle, square, circle. This is really too loud. Pocoyo, could you? Pato, that's awfully quiet. I'm sorry, but that was too loud.
Wait, guitar.
And trumpet. Ah, that's better. See what happens when everyone plays together? You make beautiful music.
Guitar, trumpet,
drum, drum.
Drum, drum, drum.
Trumpet, trumpet, guitar.
Shh, quiet. Shh, quiet. Quiet!
The itsy bitsy spider called up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. The itsy bitsy spider called up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. Itsy bitsy spider crawled up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. The itsy bitsy spider crawled up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. The itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. The itsy bitsy spider crawled up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. The itsy bitsy spider crawled up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. The itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again.
Hi, Pocoyo. Hi, Nina.
Hey.
Oh, gee, I'm sorry. Hi, Lula. No, Pocoyo. Lula's not dancing. She's scratching. But why? Ah, Nina, you know what the problem is? Oh, you've got fleas. That's why you're scratching yourself. What can we do about it?
Thank you.
It's a flea party! Their dancing is making Lula itchy, and so she has to scratch herself. The fleas massage Lula instead of making her itchy. Congratulations, guys!
Yeah.
Everyone gets a massage! And the fleas can dance as much as they want!
Ha ha ha!
beautiful.
Everything's ready to raise the curtain for the big show. Pocoyo, Nina, the audience has arrived. Are you ready? Great. Then let the show begin. Didn't seem to scare them very much. Wow, I'm afraid we have a very tough audience today.
Plan B?
Ah, Pocoyo and Nina have prepared a much more terrifying alternative plan. Nina says that now the true spectacle of horror and fear begins.
Pocoyo!
incredible. This is really scary. But who's moving those skeletons?
Nina!
But, Nina, are you the one who's controlling those puppets?
Pocoyo!
Pocoyo? But if it's not Pocoyo, and it's not Nina either, then who's playing Spooky? Theater group Los Hermanos Chihuahua. Theater, birthday parties, baptisms, and burials. And that's their business card. So this dance show is part of your artistic repertoire. It looks like it's time to leave. The show must go on. But far, far away from here. This adventure has been frightfully terrific. Bye-bye. See you soon.
It's a fantastic day today. But where's Pocoyo? Well, here he is. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
What do you want to do today?
Play.
So you want to play today?
Friends.
Ah, you want to play with all your friends. I think that's a great idea. What do you say if we go call them and we all play together?
Yes.
Well then, let's go. Let the party begin. Hooray! First of all, let's all give Pocoyo a big round of applause. Yay! Very good. This is going to be fun. Everybody dance like Pocoyo. Hello, Pato. Are you dancing? He looks like a robot. Let's dance like Pato. Let's all dance like a robot. And who do we have here?
Elly!
Very good. It's Elly. Let's dance like Elly. I love the ballet. Thank you, Elly.
Thank you, Elly!
Hi, Fred. What? You're going to show us your crazy fun dance? That's going to be really crazy and fun. A big hand for Fred. Well, Lula's here too. A round of applause for Lula. And now, we're all going to clap for Sleepy Bird, but very quietly, so we won't wake her up. Brilliant! And now the loudest applause of all, for you. It's Pocoyo, Elly, and Baby Bird. Hello!
Hello.
Elly is reading a book. What are you up to, Pocoyo? Oh, can't you think of anything to do?
Boring.
Don't be silly. There's always loads of fun to be had. Why don't you find something to play with? What about a game of catch?
Play!
Wow! What do you think, Elly? Would you like to play catch? What was that? Can you tell Pocoyo what made that noise?
The ball!
In the dustbin!
I believe you're right! What a terrific sound it makes! What have you got there, Pocoyo?
More noise!
Oh, terrific! Wonderful! Let's all clap along, shall we? Hi, Pato! Come and make some noise with us! Are you trying to take a nap? We'll be very quiet. Oh, Elly, Pocoyo. Your music is, well, quite lively, but Pato is trying to sleep. Sorry, Pato. Ah, look! You could play with these quietly. Oh, Elly, maybe you shouldn't... Oh, dear! Wait! Can any of you tell our friends why Pato can't sleep?
Noise!
They're making too much noise!
Noisy!
Well, it won't happen again, Pato. We'll be nice and quiet. What's this? A radio? The phone? A television? A washing machine? An alarm clock? What are you going to do with... Oh, no. Perhaps it's all too far away for Pato to hear. Oh, dear. Listen, Pato...
Ha 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 ha!
I'm afraid we've done it again. Poor Pato. How is he ever going to get to sleep? What's this?
Lullaby!
I see. You want to send Pato to sleep with music. Let's all count to three. One, two, three. Pocoyo! 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 Sorry. That wasn't very soothing, I'm afraid. Well, you can't blame them, Pato. They did try. Perhaps they need help in order to play quietly. Ah, so you're a conductor, Pato. Lovely. Oh, Pato? Pato? Don't you want to sleep anymore? Oh, dear. Oh, well. Hooray for making music. Hooray for playing together. Bye-bye. See you soon. Off to visit your alien friend. Let's all help Pocoyo find his alien friend. Shout out when you see him.
There he is!
There he is! There! Look, Pocoyo! You found each other. Well done.
Mom.
It looks as if your alien friend wants to show you around his planet. My, this scenery is not only beautiful looking, it's beautiful sounding as well. The alien wants to show you more, Pocoyo. What a lovely view of the planets from here. Oh, is that a button? Do any of you want Pocoyo to push the button?
Yes, push the button.
Did you see that? Wonderful! Baby Bird is really enjoying himself.
Bye.
Bubbles! This certainly is an amazing planet. Uh-oh. Oh, dear. This doesn't look good at all. Where did he go? Can any of you tell Pocoyo where his alien friend is?
Look, he's behind you!
Yes, phew! There he is! Excellent rescue, Pocoyo! Onward we go. What's this? Some kind of forest. What's that, alien friend? You say we're lost? Pocoyo has a plan. That way? We do know where we are, don't we, Pocoyo?
Lost!
It's clear that we are lost. But Pocoyo, there is no reason to panic. Let's think. The bubbles! We've seen those before, right? The bubble craters! You found them! Excellent idea. You can really see where you are from up here. Now, let's see. Do you recognize anything? Some space trees and some flashing planets. Can any of you tell Pocoyo if we've seen either of those before?
Yes, the planets! The flashing planets!
That's right! We've seen the flashing planets before. Let's go that way. Baby Bird! What's that? Sounds like drumming. Who do you think is making that sound, Pocoyo?
Pato.
It is Pato. Hooray! You found him. Where did our alien friend go? He's found the vamoosh. Hooray for Pocoyo and hooray for finding your way. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Old MacDonald had a farm,
E-I-E-I-O.
And on his farm he had a cow,
E-I-E-I-O.
With a moo moo here, moo moo there, here a moo, there a moo, everywhere a moo moo. Old MacDonald had a farm,
E-I-E-I-O.
Old MacDonald had a farm,
E-I-E-I-O.
And on his farm he had a pig,
E-I-E-I-O.
With an oink oink here, an oink oink there, here an oink, there an oink, everywhere an oink oink. Old MacDonald had a farm,
E-I-E-I-O.
Old MacDonald had a farm,
E-I-E-I-O.
And on his farm he had a duck,
E-I-E-I-O.
When a quack quack here, a quack quack there, here a quack, there a quack, everywhere a quack quack. Old MacDonald had a farm,
E-I-E-I-O.
Old MacDonald had a farm,
E-I-E-I-O.
And on his farm he had a dog,
E-I-E-I-O.
With a woof woof here, a woof woof there, here a woof, there a woof, everywhere a woof woof. Old MacDonald had a farm,
E-I-E-I-O.
With a moo moo here, oink oink there, quack quack there, woof woof there. Old MacDonald had a farm. Old MacDonald had a farm,
E-I-E-I-O.
And there's a party on that farm,
E-I-E-I-O.
With a moo moo here, oink oink there, quack quack here, woof woof there. Old MacDonald had a farm,
E-I-E-I-O.
Bop bop bop. Old MacDonald had a farm,
E-I-E-I-O.
Old MacDonald had a farm,
E-I-E-I-O.
Oh, look, it's Elly.
Oh, beautiful.
Shall we all clap for her when she finishes? Can you clap too? Brava! Bravissima! Where's she gone? Elly, you were wonderful. That was simply... What is it? Oh, use the door. Sorry. Elly, that was simply amazing. Those movements, so sublime. I can just see you as a famous ballerina someday. Well, naturally, you would be in the middle of the other dancers. You would certainly be the star. A mega star? Well, I'm not so... Where's she going now? Ah, I see. Attention, everyone! Elly has something to ask you. How would you all like to be part of Ellie's dancing troupe? Oh, this is going to be fun. Here we go. I see. Warming up. Excellent. Up and down, up and down, up and... I think Elly wants everyone to do it just like her. Beautiful! Let's all try, shall we? Can you try too? Oh dear. Oh, that's lovely. Come on, let's all try that. Goodness me. Oh, dear, Pato. Oh, yes. Oh. Itsy, Elly wants you to stand there, Pato, and she will leap into your arms. Oh, dear. Trying their best. It's not their fault if they can't dance as beautifully as you. Oh, you have an idea for a movement they can do. You want them to clap their hands together? I think Elly wants to know if you can do it, Pocoyo. See, you want them to clap for your dance. Yes, Pocoyo. It looks as though Elly is sad. Perhaps you should go and see what the trouble is. I think Elly wants to know why you don't want to dance with her, Pocoyo.
Too bossy!
You see, the thing is, Elly, that your friends won't want to dance if they aren't having fun. What do you think? Do you think that Elly should give it another try?
Yes! Try again, Elly.
Ah! You have a new dance to show us! How exciting! Oh, beautiful! Look, now this is fun! It looks as if we're coming to the end. Shall we all clap? Ready? Bravo! Bye-bye. See you soon. Pocoyo? What's this? It looks like a... Oh, that's strange. It certainly is a nice bright colour. Can any of you tell what colour it is?
It's red!
That's right! It's red! Oops! It looks like you'll have to catch it first. But that could be difficult. Perhaps it just wants to play, Pocoyo. Now, Pocoyo, it's not as bad as all that. Yes, I understand that you're frustrated, but... Did it just speak? It did speak! Perhaps someone should reply to it.
Me!
You, Pocoyo?
Hotty, hotty, hotty!
Buddy, buddy!
Hotty, hotty!
Buddy, buddy!
Ah, now it's your turn, Pato. That doesn't seem to be working. That's better. Oh my, where did it go? Do you think it might come back if we all call out, "Where are you?" Good. Ready? Where are you? Once again. Where are you? Could we do better than that, Pocoyo?
Louder.
Once again. Where are you? Yes, yes, Pocoyo. It was right there. Certainly mischievous, Pocoyo. This must be another friend. And another one. How many shapes does that make? Let's count them. One, two, three. Hello, Elly. It seems your new friend wants to tell you something, Pocoyo. Is that right? The dancing must have given him an idea. I wonder what they're planning. It looks as if they have a surprise in store.
Thank you.
Pocoyo, and hooray for finding new ways to play. Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Oops, oh dear. Careful, that stuff's slippery, you know. Can you tell Pocoyo the name of that frozen slippery stuff?
It's ice.
Yes, it's ice. Pato is skating on the ice. Why not give it a try, Pocoyo? Beautiful. Hey, you're a natural. These two fine skaters displaying excellent form today. Really astonishing style. Here's a lift and... oh, tremendously tricky helicopter-like move from Pato, followed by a flawless landing. Both skaters demonstrating exceptional style and grace. Wow, perfect finish. We're really seeing two pros right at the top of their game. But we'll have to wait and see what the judges have to say. Baby Spider, give them a 10. And a 10 from Baby Bird. And Caterpillar... oh, one. Ah, a 10. A perfect score for these two fine skaters. And here's someone we're all waiting to see. Elly, surely one of the most graceful dancers. Athletic, ladylike, elephantine. Surely a winning combination. And here she goes. Lovely. A study in... oh, dear. Elly, are you all right? Ah, and here come Pocoyo and Pato to help Elly to her feet. Oh, hello, Fred. What's that? You're going to be dancing with a partner? Well, who is it? A saw? What can he be up to? It's whale! You know, normally you don't see a whale taking part in skating competitions. This is really something. Fantastic height on this! Enough of the catch! This is going to be spectacular! Let's see what the judges have to say. A 10 from Baby Spider. Baby Bird still hard at work. The pressure on these judges has to be extraordinary. What about you, Caterpillar? 10 from Caterpillar. So, it's all up to Baby Bird. Looks like he's decided he gives the performance a daisy wearing a hat and driving a car. Here's Elly again. Looks like she could do with some encouragement to get her back on the ice. Can you help me to tell her to try again?
Try again!
You can do it!
Ah, here she goes. Very good. And... stunning! Oh, dear. Oh, Pato once again squashed entirely flat. But he's right back on his feet. That is one plucky duck. But it looks like Elly doesn't want to play anymore. Perhaps she would do better if someone who's really good at skating helped her. Can you tell Pocoyo and Pato who could help Elly?
Pocoyo and Pato!
Yes, that's a great idea. Help her! What's this? Ah, looks like Elly has got a little help from her friends. Excellent. I do believe you're getting the hang of it, Elly. Good for you. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for Pato! And Elly, where did she go? Performance you see once in a lifetime. All she needed was a little help getting started. Stunning! A dazzling display from this pink pachyderm. But let's go to the judges. And it's... 3 tens, a perfect score. And 10s from the other competitors. Wow! Hooray for Elly! Hooray for helping friends! Bye-bye, see you soon!
If you're happy and you know it, do all three. If you're happy and you know it.
it's the Ball Orchestra. I just love their music. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Have you come to listen to the Ball Orchestra play some lovely music? Oh, excuse me, Pocoyo. I think Pocoyo wants to listen. I'll try to be quiet. Patos. Oh, I mean, look, here's Patos. Oh, I think someone's coming. Who can it be, Pocoyo? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's coming?
Elly!
Elly!
Yes, it's Elly. Hello, Elly.
Shh.
Oh, I keep forgetting. Sorry.
Music.
I think the orchestra has finished their music. I'm afraid they've gone, Pocoyo. Yes, it's too bad. It was beautiful music, wasn't it?
More!
I don't think the orchestra's coming back right now. Yes, I know. I wonder if you can think of a way to make more music, Pocoyo. Oh, I think Pocoyo has an idea. Oh, look! Pocoyo's brought some musical instruments. A set of cymbals. A drum. And a trumpet. Just like the Ball Orchestra plays. What a wonderful idea. You can play music yourselves.
Music!
That doesn't sound very good, Pocoyo. Oh, look. Who's this? It's Sleepy Bird. You've woken her up. I think Sleepy Bird was awakened by all the noise. I mean, by all the wonderful music.
Sorry, Sleepy Bird.
Well, maybe it didn't sound exactly like the Ball Orchestra. But one does need a lot of practice to play instruments like those, Pocoyo.
No music.
Pocoyo, you know, you don't need instruments to make music. Music is all around you. Just listen for a moment. Can any of you help, Pocoyo? What can you hear that sounds like music?
It's Sleepy Bird!
Sleepy Bird!
Yes, Yes, Pato, now you're getting it. Exactly, Elly. Keep it going. Do you see, Pocoyo? Yes, just listen to you now. Oh, my. I think the ball orchestra want to play music with you and your friends, Pocoyo. So, you see, there are lots of ways to make music. Play along with us, why don't you? Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye! See you soon!
Come on! Everybody sing with me! Everybody dance with me! Are you ready? Head, shoulders, knees and toes! Head, shoulders, knees and toes!
Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes! Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes!
And eyes and ears and mouth and nose!
Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes! Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes! Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes!
And eyes and ears and mouth and nose!
Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees,
shoulders, knees and toes,
knees and toes.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes.
And eyes and ears and mouth and nose.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Let's go! Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes.
Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Pato.
Hello.
What do you think that is, Pocoyo? Oh my, that was a surprise. Don't be scared, Pato. It's fun. Look, Pocoyo's going to press another button. Well, how about that? It talks and it makes music. You know what it is, Pocoyo? Pato? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what it's called?
Radio!
It's a radio!
Yes, it's a radio!
Radio!
Wow, Pato, that dance looks really cool. I think Pocoyo would like to try.
Pocoyo dance!
Here's Elly.
Elly dance.
Oh, I say, what a beautiful dance, Elly.
Hello, dance.
What's wrong, Pocoyo? Don't you want to dance? Well then, why don't you? What? You don't know how to dance like Pato? And you don't know how to dance like Elly either? Is that it? Well, you may not be able to dance like Pato or like Elly, but I know one person you can certainly dance like. You can dance like Pocoyo. So how about it? Show us the Pocoyo dance. Do any of you want to see Pocoyo's dance? Maybe you should let him know that you'd like to see him dance. Go ahead, tell Pocoyo you want to see him dance.
Please dance, Pocoyo.
We want to.
What fun! And now let's all dance. Everybody, get up and dance. So many different ways to dance. Everyone can have a go. Hooray for dancing and for Pocoyo. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Oh my, it certainly is a hot day here in Pocoyo's world. Oh, and look, there's Elly. Looks like she's trying to keep cool. Hello, Elly. You haven't seen Pocoyo today, have you, Elly? That's strange. He usually enjoys the heat on a hot day. I know, maybe he's with Pato. I'll see you, Elly. And there's Pato. I believe Pato is trying to keep cool too. Pato, you haven't seen Pocoyo, have you? Pato, but was that a no or a... sorry, Pato, I still didn't quite catch that. Are you saying... All right. I'll keep looking then. Sorry to have disturbed you, Pato. Now, I wonder where Pocoyo could be. Oh, there you are at last. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Lula.
Hi.
Look, it's Pocoyo's musical flower.
Flower! Music.
music.
Pocoyo just loves his musical flower. Did you know? I believe Pocoyo has the only musical flower in the whole world. Looks like it's empty, Pocoyo.
More music.
Yes, it would be nice to hear more music, wouldn't it? How can you get your flower to play more music if your watering can is empty, Pocoyo? Can any of you help, Pocoyo?
Get more water!
More water!
It seems the water tap has dried up in all this heat as well. At least you've filled up your watering can for your flower.
Flower.
Poor Pato must be terribly thirsty. Oh, Pocoyo, that's very nice of you, giving some of the water to Pato.
Flower!
Oh, I wonder what she's up to. Oh, now I see. Ellie's going to take a nice cool bath to beat the heat. What a good idea. There's nothing an elephant likes better than a nice cool bath. Oh dear, there's no water left. Oh, there goes Ellie's bath, and she was so looking forward to it. Oh, Pocoyo, what a good deed. You certainly made Ellie feel better. But shouldn't we see about your...
flower!
Oh, dear. It seems that Pocoyo used up all his water helping his friends. Now there's no water for his flower. Don't worry, Pocoyo. Maybe someone will help you. I think someone might be on their way right now. Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's coming?
I am Pocoyo!
Oh, well, that's very nice, but I think the flower needs more than... It seems that when friends help each other, magical things can happen. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Happy birthday!